Today I'm going to show you how to make underwater text in Adobe Photoshop. First go to Layer, and duplicate layer, open your document list and click New, type in Displacement. Then click OK, go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur, I'll make the radius to 4 pixel. Then click OK, go to File, and Save As, save it to your folder for easy access, as a Photoshop PSD file, and then click Save, right click on the Displacement tab and select Close. Select your text tool from the toolbar. The font I'm using the Arial. Now click on your document and type out your text. And then right click and convert it to Smart Object. Double click on this and rename it Place Text. Decrease the fill all the way to 0%. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. And rename it Text. Set the fill back to 100%. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Now drag your text to a position you like. Right-click inside the free transform box and choose perspective. Go to a bottom corner and drag it out until you're happy with text's perspective. Then hit enter on the keyboard. Go to filter, blur, and Gaussian blur. I'll decrease the radius to 2 pixel. Then click OK. Go back to filter, distort, and displace. For the horizontal and vertical scales, type in 30. Tick stretch to fit, and repeat edge pixels. Then click OK. Click the displacement document that you saved earlier. Then click Open. Change the blend mode of this layer from Normal to Overlay. I'll decrease the opacity to 85%. Click on the Adjustment layer and create a color lookup. From the drop-down select the Crisp Winter. Then Close Properties. Decrease the opacity to 30%. If you want to change the text, double-click on the Place Text layer's thumbnail to open it. Double-click the large T on the layer to highlight the text. And then type out your new words. Press Ctrl Enter on the keyboard, right-click on the tab of the PSB document and select Close. If you see this warning, click Yes to save the changes. And that's it, thanks for watching.